my parents say that I would always give them, you know, scares and stuff because I would move really, really weirdly in my sleep. I would move like fast and weird in my sleep and stuff like that. And come to find out, they realized I was playing drums in my sleep. And so so after that, they were like, oh, okay, this is what it is, you know? And so when those movements, those same movements I was doing in my sleep were the same movements I was doing while I was awake, they were like, oh, he's playing drums. That's what's happening. He's not having a seizure, he's playing drums.